Hey guys, so today I'm going to teach you exactly how to disavow backlinks that may be harming your rankings on Google. So sometimes, you know, you get high quality backlinks to your website, they make a huge impact on your rankings, but then other times you can get low quality links going to your site, either that you've built or that have just appeared by accident. Whatever happens, you can disavow these backlinks to get rid of them. And if you're worried that these are hurting your rankings, or maybe you've received a penalty or something like that, then there's an easy way to spot low quality backlinks and get them removed from your backlink profile list. So that's what I'm going to teach you today. The first thing you want to do is go and set up a Search Console account. So what you can do is sign up for an account and then add a property like this. You add the code onto your domain. And then once you're done, you can go ahead and start disavowing links. All right, so the first thing you want to do is identify those low quality links you do not want a link back from anymore. So if you type in your website into ahrefs.com like this on the dashboard, then once that loads, you can check your backlink profile by clicking backlinks over here. And basically, you want to go through your existing backlinks and identify the ones that are low quality and very spammy. Okay, so if they offer no relevance, if they have a low amount of organic traffic, if they look like a particularly spammy website, then that's a good time to get rid of them, right? So what you can do is go to do follow. And once that loads, we can run through this list. And you're basically looking for any links that look very spammy, okay? So as we scroll down here, we can see this article. I think it's in Japanese right here. And if we click on the link, so if I check the quality of this page, right, and you know, I want to see is it a good link or not, I can see that first of all, it's not in the language that my website's in. Also, it's very thin content. The website design and content looks very spammy. It doesn't look like a website that someone would naturally use. So it's got a broken link here, and overall, it just doesn't seem like a high quality backlink. Now, also, if I check this website in ahrefs.com, I can see that, sure, it's a DR91 website, but at the same time, this is a subdomain, okay? And the organic traffic is zero. So it's a very low quality link, really. It's not really relevant. It doesn't really help my website. It doesn't offer any value. And therefore, I don't want this link associated with my site. So what I can do is add that to my list of websites to disavow. Now, before you start disavowing backlinks to your website, you have to realize that this is an advanced feature, okay? And if you don't really know what you're doing, or you don't really understand which links are good and which links are bad, then I wouldn't recommend using the disavow tool, okay? Because it's not designed for beginners, and honestly, it won't make a massive change to your rankings unless you've received like a Google penalty or there's something you need to be concerned about when it comes to ranking your website. But if you still want to go ahead and start disavowing backlinks, the actual tool is kind of hard to find. So just type in disavow into Google, and then you'll find this link here. If you try and find it through your Search Console, it's actually quite difficult to find. So I recommend just doing it this way. It's a lot simpler. And then you want to select the website on your Search Console that you want to disavow the link for. And then you'll get this box here, and you click on disavow links. Now, before you go ahead and disavow this link, you're going to receive this warning again from Google saying that they recommend only disavowing links if you believe, you know, there's a lot of spammy links or artificial links or low quality links pointing to your site. And if you're really confident that these links are causing problems for your site, because if they're not, then there's probably no point using the disavow tool. But anyway, to go ahead and disavow links, click here. And then you're going to upload a text file that looks something like this. This is the template that Google give you as an example on how to disavow links and what your text file should look like before you upload it to Search Console, right? So now it's time to start disavowing the links. So what we want to do is create a text file that we can upload to Search Console. It will look something like this. And basically, here's the backlink that I no longer want in my backlink profile. So I can copy that and then paste it into a Google Doc like this. Then we can download it as a txt file, plain text. Then once you're done, you can upload it to Search Console just like this, right? Then click submit. We've uploaded this files file, and there we go, pretty much as easy as that. Okay, so you can see it only takes a few minutes to set this up. And if you have lots of spammy links that you want to get rid of, maybe you have a very bad backlink profile, or you've been doing some sort of black hat link building that you probably shouldn't have been doing, then you can upload a file like this and easily disavow all the links you want to get rid of. So once you're done, click done, and there you go. Your backlinks have been disavowed. So thanks for watching, guys. If you have any questions about link building or SEO, let me know in the comment section below. I'll be really happy to help you. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I post loads of link building videos that will help you boost your rankings and drive more traffic with backlinks. And also, if you want to learn how to build high quality backlinks that actually boost your rankings and grow your site, then please check out my playlist here on YouTube, and I think they'll help you a lot. So thanks for watching.